think it ranks that high? I mean, career high strikeouts, career high pitches.
Maybe, I mean, results-wise, maybe, yeah. I mean, that's what we're looking at results-wise. You know, my changeup wasn't very good tonight. But, you know, my cutter and fastball, and we're pretty good. So that's, you know, just trying to pound the lefties in and keep them off my sinker. And then that's what opened up late in the game. Back to cutters and stuff. And I kept them off my fastball.
But strictly a matter of command and spotting that front door cutter when you're going like, inside the lefty. Is that just locating it? Is that the key?
Yeah, you got to get in there. I mean, or else it's just a bad fastball. You know? So you got to make sure you get in there and get in on them, pound them in, and you know, make them aware of the ball in there. And puffs up stuff away. It's kind of, when you get that down, you have the command of stuff. It makes it a lot more fun to pitch.
How would you describe what you've gone through this season, and then now it's looming again, maybe being back in the bullpen? How would you describe?
It's what it is. You know, I start off the season in the bullpen, and everyone knows I can start. We have guys that are, those four guys are obviously, have done it for multiple years, and, you know, and Rory's having a good year, so. You know, something that, you know, I'm excited to be, you know, just part of this team and help us win. And like I said, having Oswald coming back is going to make us better. You know, me going to the pen and him starting. So I'm excited for how we're playing right now. We're playing good baseball and where we're headed.